You are charged with bringing head cooties into our school and lying about it to cover your ass. How do you plead? Guilty, I thought so.
All right, let's do this.
You guys, maybe we should just wait a few more minutes. All right, Kenny, you know what has to happen. Sock bath. Everyone wash Kenny with the soap and dry him off with the sock.
No, not the socks.
Wait.
Stop it. I can't let Kenny be sock dried. He had cooties and he lied about it. Kenny didn't have the head lice, all right? It was me.
What?
I was the one. I was too afraid to say anything. But I can't let Kenny be sock bathed for it.
Why are you saying that, Kyle? You can't be the one who had head lice. Because I was. You're just trying to make me feel bad because you figured that out, didn't you?
Wait a minute, what?
Oh, I get it. There's some kind of big trick on me. You've known I was the one with head lice all along, huh? You had head lice? Of course, why do you think I went through that elaborate bullcrap experiment to frame Kenny?
You all had head lice. Every single person in the class. The boys and the girls. Lice spreads fast, you dumbasses.
I thought I was the only one. Me too.
But that means Kenny was lying. Sock bath!
Sock bath! Yeah!